I'm Mary Lysen Ring. Organizations that offer support and services to veterans may be interested in how to find detailed demographic, social, economic, and even business ownership data about our veterans. In this data gem, I will show you how to access these tables using data.census.gov. Then I'll share one of my favorite features that makes it easy to visually compare veteran statistics across an area using estimates versus percents.
Go to data.census.gov. The Census Bureau produces demographic and economic profiles on veterans, which put many statistics at your fingertips in one table. You can use the single search bar or the advanced search option. I will start with single search. Type veterans in all states and click on the search icon. The tool displays two selected variables in a shopping basket, veterans and your geographic variable, all states in the U.S. Our search resulted in several detailed surveys from the American Community Survey and other programs to explore. Keep in mind that as new data are collected and released, the number of tables in the most current surveys will change from year to year. Let's start by clicking the profile S2101, which is a subject table that has aggregated veteran data. Let's collapse these panels to bring the table into a fuller view. You can go back to your results by clicking on results and modify your filters by clicking on filters. At the top, we see the survey information. Displayed here is the American Community Survey's 2021 one-year data. You can always click on the caret next to the survey name to open a drop-down menu and select a different year. The first column will show us all the items present in the table. We can see many of the characteristics such as the period of service, sex, age ranges, race and ethnicity, and median income, which is then broken down by sex, educational attainment, employment status, poverty status, and finally disability status. Looking at the columns, I will unselect margin of error using this plus minus button so that we can view more of the estimate and percent columns. If we scrolled all the way across, we'd see that all of the states are here. First up is Alabama. As of this data collection, we see that the estimate or count for the total civilian population 18 years and over is 3,899,172. Next, we see the estimate for how many veterans live in Alabama, which is 315,142. Next, we see the percent of Alabama's adult population that are veterans is 8.1%. Scrolling over more, we see the estimate for how many non-veterans live in the state and that they make up 91.9% of the state's population. If you scroll to the right, you will see how each state offers these data. I love to compare states while visualizing data on a map. One of my favorite features of this tool is that it allows you to do just that. Start by clicking on maps and confirm that your table is selected. You'll want to click on variables here in the toolbar. Scroll down quite a bit to get to the variables that start with veteran or percent veteran. It may be preferable to look at data using percents depending on your needs because it offers more context. Let me show you why on the map using data on veterans, poverty, and disability as a percent versus an estimate. Selecting the estimate veterans, civilian population, 18 years and over, for whom poverty status is determined with any disability. Here we see that California, Texas, and Florida have the largest estimates for this variable. It makes sense that states with the highest populations in general are more likely to have the highest estimates for each of these veteran characteristics. Let's go back into the variable menu and compare the estimate results here to the corresponding variable as a percent. Here it is. We see that the map changes a good bit now. As a percentage of the state population, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Kentucky, and West Virginia have the highest rates of the adult veteran population for whom poverty status is determined and have a disability. Let's shift gears and search for business data. Start a new search by clicking on the Census Bureau logo in the top left corner. This time, we can start with the advanced search option, which is located here underneath the single search bar. We will now be manually entering filters into our shopping basket. Start by selecting geography. I will stick with the state level geography.
Before we go any further, please note that our economic census and surveys are limited in geographic coverage and may not be available for some of the smaller geographies you see here in this list. Now, I will select states and all states again, then select topics from the filter panel, then select business and economy, business owner characteristics, and veteran owner status. We see a list of tables to check out. Keeping the first table in the list selected, AB1900CS801, statistics for employer firms by industry, sex, ethnicity, race, and veteran status for the United States and metro areas. This is from the annual business survey. Closing the filter panel, initially we don't see data. Because the annual business survey tables are so large, we recommend you be as specific as possible. There is an additional menu you may want to use to help you narrow down your data results. Click on the meaning of veteran code, select veteran, and then apply. Finally, click on open the table. Now we have some data. You can open and close the filter menu by clicking on filters. There are many pages of data, and you can click through them using these arrows in the lower right-hand corner. Let's drill down further by selecting NAICS codes from the 123 code icon. Select Industry Codes NAICS. Scroll down to your industry of interest. Let's view Retail Trade today, and then close the window. You can also reduce the columns by clicking on columns and unchecking boxes for data you don't need at this time. So I'm going to go ahead and clean up our view by unchecking a few. Scrolling across, we can see the number of veteran-owned firms, employees, payroll, and more for the nation. Note that to protect privacy, some of the data in this table are not available.
The Annual Business Survey and the American Community Survey are updated each year and offer the opportunity to analyze trends across business sectors and in your community for these valued people in our population. For more information, go to census.gov/academy. And to our veterans, we thank you for your service.